Tony Gil.
Almost had an interesting entrance there. That song that you just heard was Corcoran seem to be a little bit instructional sometimes when the music's played. And I'll try to stay in that vein. This next song is a song that was written by Jerome Kern. Jerome Kern. It's called The Way You Look Tonight.
Oh, my God, I'm really, 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 I classic training, you have to actually know each note within the chord in order to play them. So a classical trained musician has a hard time playing chords. If you only see the symbols, you have what's called the fake book, which has every song that's ever written. And there's certain books that are called the fake books for a classically trained musician. It's hard to read and make. Did you understand? Can you hear me? What can you hear? You can't hear me at all? How about now? You can't distinguish the words. So should I turn the volume up? Okay, why don't you tell me what it is? Are they drowning me out? No, that speaker is not working. The only speaker that I'm coming out of is this. If you'd like, I turn this man. Okay, how's that better?
Yeah.
You got both these speakers right? A horn speaker, that's a tail horn. How's that? Is that better? Was it a question of one accent?
Yeah.
I wouldn't turn the privilege off. The problem with this is that this mic has a lot of hiss on it and treble. This is an odd. Now that you've ruined the romance with the next song. Is that a little bit better? Okay.
Which I'm very proud of you. And I forget to do.